boats and don't swim in the sea. Incredibly, people have been spotted in the water here in Blackrock and Salt Hill both today and yesterday.